be my son.
You've ever seen the show, but there's a guy in there, I don't know if you see the American version, Howie Mandel, do you know who he is? Yeah. And he personifies, I fucking hate the fucker. My son used to watch the show, so I would be in and out. But he's the most smug Hollywood, just everything you fucking hate about show business. So when I did the song, I performed the song, I would like to do it while I'm fucking Howie in the ass.
Look here, white jelly.
Now, I don't think Simon Cowell likes him either. So Simon would watch the whole thing and go, that was pretty good. Could I see it again? I know, and even my girlfriend, who she's a toughie, but she was like, are you sure that's not too hard? And I know people will give me shit. They'll be like, oh, Hamill, Mr. Elitist, what makes you think you can determine who's stupid and who's smart? I can determine it one fucking question. I say to them, do you still support Trump? And they say yes, and I shoot him in the fucking head.
All right, let's move on. Oh, so I wrote this song from Choochtown. I just thought they were little groups of hideous, but no, they're millions. Did you read my rider? I want 4,000 paper mache gardenias there on the fucking stage and the jacuzzi at 72 degrees, and there better be a girl's birthday party downstairs, but to make it really weird, play a lot of Gary Glitter. My request. Is a little scary. With the winds are breathing hot, with the paper and the subway, don't you want to venture yacht? Check the fridge and scan the cable. Thanks for reading who's insane. Maybe you should call up Charlie, catch a buzz and watch a game. Where's the Yubik 86? Chick line up in gym class. Where's that little woozy cave? And Jesus, how you kicked his ass? Call outside the mall at sundown. Never liked what's close to walk. 13 stitches broken shoulder, man, you should have heard him squawk. I'm your Seth, says Uncle Morse. Meet me in the fields at night. Bring along the Constitution. Hey, the teacher should be out of sight. Well, how's about the pussy lately? Getting cocky for control. If you do not have a goal, now you can pull your own damn pole. At the workplace, don't be joking. Now the cop don't have to smile. You start grabbing an extra suit, you set your ass in jail. Wow, you can't dig without a rubber. You can't dig without a line. Call 900, call them bitches, whores, and dice, and exfil fine. Every faggot homo downtown. Every nigger speaking here. Every jerk off who ignores you makes you want to flip your lid. Arm your senses, commorse. Give me the fears at night. Bring along the Constitution. Hey! And teach your children how to fight. Well, scan the channels, they're invading. Every TV show has more. I'm your sales a little more, there were so much in store. Can't they build them all by coastal entrance, Jersey, leave LA? Mickey D's in Pennsylvania, Baton Rouge, or Monterey. Getting what's all ring familiar, where the bells are bright and clear. Rock the sound don't get muffled like those cotton in your ears. I'm your Sesso's Uncle Morris. Look out for it, it's too late. What the hell's a country built to teach your children how to hate? I'm your Sesso's Uncle Morris. Baby in the fans at night. Bring along the Constitution. Hey, hey, teach your children how to fight. I don't wanna be around when Bobby comes down. You know how that can be. Yeah, you know better than me. I don't wanna be here when Bobby gets clear and he gives you that wet eye. I think I better say goodbye. Yeah, the party always starts out with a cool. Bobby's gotta go and find himself a fool. player when he's high. You couldn't find a nicer guy, he would give you his own shirt. He's not so crash and get hurt. So it was me, it was Bobby, it was old Chooch and Tim. Chooch is alright, you can always count on him. And Bobby can be cool if he's hanging out here. If he gets too high and goes up, that's when things get weird. We're going to the title house to get something to eat. The food's pretty good 3M, but this time it was beat. We're sitting at the booth, to tell you the truth. Bobby's throwing shit around, he's acting real uncouth. And I think it's only moments till the manager calls the cops. Bobby gets up quiet, down in his legs he drops. He passes out the table, he wakes up and he heaves. There's vomit all over the counter, and he pays the check and leaves. He's almost to the corner. Out comes the waiter. Bobby says, get the fuck off me, man. I wasn't sick until I ate here. Bobby smacks the waiter, blood on his nose. Can't just hang with Bobby, man. That's just the way it goes. Well, Bobby feels bad from what I can guess. The next day, he sends a mock to the title house, UPS. Lights a big fat one, stretches his legs. Man, I gotta learn not to put that chili on my eggs. Yeah, the potty always sounds out of the crow. Bobby's gotta go and find himself a fool. I guess you gotta stay. But Bobby likes his girls that way, and I hope you'll be alright. I'll be back tomorrow night. I don't wanna be around when Bobby comes down. I don't wanna be